Inside each of us, a warrior waits to be discovered.
In a new PBS special, DJ Eagle Bear Vanas taps into the power of our warrior spirit.
The foundation for the warrior spirit is forged from the enduring attributes of Native American principles.
A member of the Ottawa tribe of Michigan, DJ is a decorated veteran, best-selling author, and motivational speaker.
This program will help you find and develop the warrior spirit to face your everyday challenges at home, work, school, or within yourself. I'm confident these ideas will benefit your life in deep, meaningful ways. Buju, which means hello in the language of my tribe, the Ottawa tribe of Michigan. We call ourselves Anishinaabe, which means the people. That's my tribe, but for the last 25 years, I've traveled across North America working with over 500 tribal nations and learning from elders in all of them. Discovering your warrior spirit is a summation of what I've learned and experienced, and is the framework for this program on how we can live a better, more impactful life. In this program, you'll learn simple lessons and techniques to guide you along your warrior path. The foundation for the warrior spirit is forged from the enduring attributes of Native American principles, things such as courage, service, humility, strength, commitment to our tribe, and respect for our elders. This program will help you recognize and use your assets to create fulfillment, navigate change, and have a positive impact on your life and the lives of others. Ultimately, our warrior spirit takes us on a path that allows us to evolve into elders and to share our wisdom and compassion with our tribe. Everything I've learned from traditional ceremonies and teachings is so different from what I see on TV or read in books. And being a warrior isn't about being the toughest person on the street. My people call a warrior Ogichi Da, and that role transcends even the one I was taught and followed in the military. I learned a uniform and combat boots are not required to be a warrior. Discovering your warrior spirit is more relevant than ever because true warriors are needed now more than ever. In our native traditions, a warrior is someone who develops their creator-given talent and ability over a lifetime so they can be an asset or a benefit to the tribe they serve. And this is important. Today, that tribe might be your family, community, campus, coworkers, or even your poker gang or book club. We all have a tribe to serve, maybe more than one. And unlike in the movies, no surly expression is required. It's a journey rooted in service that transcends race, gender, age, or stage of life, and is a path available for anyone willing to walk it. Remember, the warrior concept simply asks that we develop our own talent and ability so we can serve others. In a constantly changing world, the traditional warrior concept remains unchanged. Inside each person, a powerful and positive force exists, an unfathomable beauty, and limitless pool of talent and ability. Inside each of us, a warrior waits to be discovered.